can see here it has proboscis, collar, trunk. Proboscis helps in burrowing the things, and collar is the, you can see like we have nut, that region here it is representing collar, and the trunk region is the other part which is having rest of the organs and the structure. It is the structure of the member of Hemichordata, balanoglossus we are studying. You can see respiration through gills occurred in them, through gills. Proboscis gland is found in them, that I have told you proboscis is the projecting structure. Then the next thing which is found in this Hemichordata is that it is marine in nature. Where does it found? It is found inside the marine, and example is balanoglossus and the sacoglossus are the example of Hemichordata. What happens in them? If you are studying Urochordata, Cephalochordata, next which we have to study, they bear notochord at certain stage of their lifespan. So now next which we are studying, that is the, you can just see here, it is having motochord, dorsal volunar cord, and the pharyngeal gills and the post anal tail.